Hi, my name is Rochelle and I study fashion illustration at London College of Fashion. Today I will be illustrating some fashion illustrations with makeup. I hope you like it. So first of all, I'm going to start with concealer. So I'm going to start drawing the face. You can use any colour concealer. And then she's wearing red, so I'm going to go for the red colour. Now, I'm going to go for some black eyeliner. And then I'm going to go for some lip liner. Some more red lipstick. Go back to the concealer. Pencil. Some eyeshadow. I've got some Rola eyeshadow. Some silver eye glitter. Cause a more dramatic effect in the background. Use your blush stick, spread it around a bit. And if it doesn't all stick, you can also use some glue. And it's finished now. Thank you.